met him?
No, you haven't met him. What I'm saying is you're not going to meet him because I don't think you like him.
What?
And she, and he knows.
Sharon absolutely has a
here in the Raiders. Are they not cool enough for you?
Hey.
Hello.
How can I help you, young lady?
Oh. I'm here to pick up the first edition of Thomas Hardy's Test of the D'Urbervilles I ordered. It's under Polanski.
Yeah, you're talking books there, kid.
Oh, I know. Isn't it wonderful?
Oh, man.
I just read it.
Yeah.
Getting it as a gift for my husband. One, please.
What if I'm in the movie?
I mean, I'm in the movie. I'm Sharon Tate. I play Miss Carlson, the Klutz. That's me. Well, that's me, the girl from Valley of the Dolls.
The other one.
The one who ends up doing dirty movies.
Oh.
Sharon Tate.
The Bruin, Miss Tate. Thank you for coming to our theater.
Could I?
Hey, can I get a picture?
Oh, sure.
War.
Okay. Could you?
Would you like some refreshments?
Oh, I'm fine. Thank
you. Enjoy the show.
Can I ask you a personal question?
I wish you would.
How did a nice boy like you get involved with a group like the Heads?
I turned to them after I was rejected by the Daughters of America.
Oh, I'm Freya. Welcome to Denmark.
Mark, Mr. Helm.
Oh, what year was that?
1949.
Oh, very good year.
I'm here to help you in any way I can.
Well, it's all that's fine. That's okay. Half a bottle's better than none.
Except Sharon. Sharon was experiencing a touch of pregnancy-induced melancholy. Not only that, it was later reported that it was the hottest night of the year, and it made her feel especially pregnant in all the worst ways. I don't want to party anymore. I'm tired.